All right, everyone, heading back to school, especially when it comes to shopping, it can be really stressful, it can be pricey, but lucky for us today, our lovely daytime interns, Kristen and Morgan, are here to show us how we can use the things that are already in our closet, maybe add some things, take some stuff away to get a whole new look.
Yes, ma'am.
Hi, girls.
Hey.
Hi.
I'm excited to see what you're gonna put together for us.
We're excited to show you. It's gonna be awesome.
Now, Kristen, you are going to do more of the casual looks, and then Morgan, you're gonna do the dress your looks.
Yes, ma'am.
So I want to give you time. I want to let you get started. Let's start with our first model.
Yes, we have our first model, Miss Lauren. So what we like to call this look is that basically our everyday slash going to class slash hitting the books slash casual outfit. So she's wearing a very cute but simple off the shoulder white crop top with her black distressed jeans. She did it herself, and also to top it off with some sneakers. So to make the outfit pop, we kind of added like a nice army jacket.
Cute.
You can find at the thrift store, local resale shop. Mm-hmm. So you can revamp this outfit in any different way you want. Add any simple solid shirt and pants, and it'll just be a nice everyday look.
And so let's be honest, it gets cold sometimes in class or the library and you need a jacket, so that's a cute look.
Yes. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna revamp this outfit. So we're just gonna take off the jacket.
Change it up.
We're going to add a cute little flannel around the waist.
Adorable.
And this look is in right now. I mean, everyone's wearing this, so.
Voila, you see how we just changed the outfit so
totally new outfit.
We just added a pop of color.
And I love it.
That's our girl's look.
That is a great look. Okay, so that's a casual look for a girl. We're not gonna leave the guys out though.
Can't leave the guys out.
So who is our next handsome model?
We have Mr. Duran, come on in. How are you? Look at him, he got his nice white tee on with a blue jeans shorts and his sneakers. Perfect for everyday look for guys. Wherever you're going, it's the perfect look. So the way we're gonna revamp this outfit,
you can thought you were gonna give him the army jacket.
No, you know,
just switch
him around.
We're gonna add his hat. Oh gosh, let's just make sure it fits. There we go. And then you know in this Texas heat is super hot outside, so we have to block the sun. We're gonna add his lovely sunglasses and bam.
Aviators. I love
everyday
it.
Everyday look. Yes.
Looking good. Can you see anything happening right now? It's kind of dark.
It's dark.
He's that guy that wears sunglasses inside.
And you can find all of these pieces at your local thrift store, in your closet, anywhere.
That thank is you. Great, ladies. Okay, Kristen, thank you. And now, Morgan, you are going to cover the dressier look. So
yes.
Show us how we can revamp our closet and make it for a night on the town.
Yes, so right here, this is Pita. She's gonna be modeling just a simple t-shirt dress. You can find these, I'm sure everyone has one in their closet. It's just, you know, a tight-fitting dress that's thin and, you know, just everyone has one. One thing we're gonna add to it is this kimono, which, of course, everyone has two.
These are really in right now, too.
Yes, very in. And you can find any of these, honestly, at your local thrift store or resale shop. You know, again, these are in. People are getting rid of them, getting new ones, swapping them out. So you can just mix and match. And she's got these really nice shoes on. Just a nice heel with this dress looks awesome. And some jewelry, and you're set for a night out.
That's adorable. I wish I looked like you doing a t-shirt dress. Jeez Louise.
Yes, you look great.
Gorgeous.
Yes.
All right, Pita. And now another handsome, dapper man.
This is our next model. He is modeling our night out on the town men's look. And so one thing I'll say here is that everyone needs just a nice dress shirt and pants. Again, you can find these at your local thrift store because everyone's switching out. You know, these shirts you can grow out of and you can just find one that someone has gotten rid of and make it your own. And one thing you should add is a jacket, and it can match. This one is perfect because it matches for him. But if it doesn't, it just dresses up the outfit and then you just look that much better. So this is a great look for men, you know, add a belt that matches your shoes. He's got some nice dress shoes on and you know, he looks great. He's ready to get a job and
or to impress a lady.
Impress a lady on the weekend.
Some love bombing.
Love bombing, yeah. Hopefully not, but yes, these are all of our models and yeah, these are the looks that we think are gonna be in this fall.
I love it, and you guys just save people tons of money. So, we also wanna remind everyone the tax-free weekend, right, is coming up August 4th through the 6th, so you can save a lot of money there. And if you wanna check out Kristen and Morgan, they've got a blog post on back to school affordable fashion. You can go to foxsanantonio.com a little bit later today and you can find it all there.
Yes.
A+, if I could give y'all a grade, I'd totally give you an A+.
Thanks,
Thank you, ladies. Great job.